All right, folks, how you doing? Me and the wife are going away for a wee trip away up north in Scotland for a few days. It's our anniversary soon, so we're just going a wee trip away. So we're going to go up to Peterhead. We're on the road up, we're going to stop off at a few places, Ely and stuff like that. So just going to take you away, as hope you don't mind. And we'll try and get as many videos as we can of the lovely scenery that Scotland provides. So we'll see you soon, guys. Take care.
I know.
Was it, yeah?
The other side of the Mull of Kintyre, it's like this.
You recognise all?
I don't recognise at all, no.
So you only really stayed at the caravan park?
That's what I'm saying. I can remember going back to the caravan at night and my dad putting the lights out in the car.
Aye. So, folks, this is Ely that we're at. I'm just talking to the family. So Ely is not far from St Andrews. Fiona used to come here with her mum and dad when she was a kid. Just gonna see how clean the water is. You got your camera, your phone, take some pictures and that. Lovely. Lovely wee tune. Oh, that's quite clean. So I'm not sure the next stop's going to be. But like I say, we're going up to Peterhead. Or Peterhead, as we say in Scotland, but we've got to take the coastal route up, stopping off at Aberdeen and stuff like that. So yeah, next stop unknown. We'll let you know when we get there.
Beautiful.
There's that thing there and
the VNF thing.
It's always on the telly.
Oh.
Somebody's swimming. That's not duck leaves. Duck in. Don't know what that is. Don't they look like a rhubarb? What? Nah. Aye. Salmon and sea trout. And Peterhead. Jake. Not a bit cold.
Is that a lookalike thing? I mean enough. Where are you going?
Why?
children in the corner.
Try to see if it's deep.
Yeah?
I'm trying to see if it's deep. Aye. Yep. Where? So there is. No, you're alright. I'll stick to this spot. Nice and warm. No, I'm talking about the spa. This should be a good bit to walk, Jake. Well, that's true. Some weird folk walking it.
Aye.
I
would do that.
Yeah.
And I would do the same here, but you could have gone in the first time.
I think that woman had a wetsuit on though. Four cross sitting on a wall. Sitting on a fence right now. How is it? Three cross, isn't it? Three cross sitting on a wall. Sitting on a wall. Sitting on a wall. Aye.
Sunshine
popping out. It was lovely. The water here, I do go longer than river. We just went through the yellow. Right. It's lovely. And it's warm still. I know it's not too bad, is it? Yep. Warren folks. So this morning, Fiona and I are going to be going to the Bullers of Bucking. It's a kind of historic walk on cliff edges, and then we're going to head into Aberdeen. So have to put a mask on when you're walking around the hotel. So aye, so we're just about to head off and see how the weather holds out. Well, yeah, have a wee look around the hotel, It's in here. Is it eating area? Through here is the bar. Lovely. In the morning. And in here, seating area again. Might have a wee game of dominoes later with the wife. Yeah, lovely. Morning.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm not bad.
Good.
So, anyway, guys, we'll catch you later. See you soon. Alright, people, that says that the bullers are bucking. So, when he walked in there, while we were coming to the hospital, we spoke to the manager and he said there's a castle further down the road. I think he said it's called Slane Castle, and apparently that's where Bram Stoker wrote Dracula. So, whenever we walk down there as well and see what that's like. And we're also going to possibly go to the Peterhead Prison Museum and have a wee day in there and see what that's like in there. Apparently there's been lots of well-known people have had a wee stay in there, shall we say. So anyway, wheels are bucking first and we'll see you there.
You have arrived.
Okay. Imagine living in that. Number 7, the shed and garden. I would think so. Bye-bye sheets.
Terrifying, eh?
Yeah. It's not good. The drone would be amazing, eh? Yeah? Can't hear. Oh, listen to all the birds and that. You see them all there, look. See them all? On the cliff's cliff edge.
Can't be.
Eh?
Can't be.
It's dangerous. What are you doing? That one there's sleeping. Thank you.
One. Yeah, that was sloppy.
What? Just slapped, my fit slapped. Just shows how easy it is.
So we here, Slane's Castle, is that one?
Further south?
I think so.
Yeah. So how do you spell that? Slane, S-L-A-I-N-E. S-L-A-I-N-E.
If you had walked that way, you probably would have got to it.
Ah, but how far is it down though? It's 3.5 kilometres away.
Where does it tell you that?
Yeah, right. 3.5 kilometres.
Right. Is that far?
1.6 quarter of a mile. 2 mile. Just over 2 mile away. But we're going to Aberdeen anyway.
Mm-hmm.
So I will just drive down to Slane's Castle. Well, here, walk up here. Aye. The water's absolutely crystal clear.
Is it?
Aye. Yep. So my fit slip there, even with my walking bits on. Pardon me. I need to get some pictures on the way back then.
Mm-hmm.
Can you cool fair than that? It's a bit misty this morning, though. Huh? No, that ain't so not. Just be all the birds. Mine. What's that? Stay away from the edge. Aye, yeah, pretty much is like.
Right,
look,
this is a path right
there
along here.
Yeah.
That's a bit terrifying, eh?
Yeah, the thing is, though, I would have risked it if it was dry, but it's because it's wet, I'm not wet. Try and start. Yeah? Aye. And it's not just that, it looks like they've got to climb up that wee bit there.
Aye.
I'm not risking it. Not
now, eh?
It's not just that, even just walking in here. No, I don't feel like I'm leaning to the left, no. But I feel it's going to open up here though. I think it's the white things that's affecting my allergies. The damn things there. Might do that today. Mm-hmm. Got to shop in Waddles or something and get some packages of tissues. Aye. That's probably a nice wee bit to swim in, if you can get down there.
You should have that sound to see.
Yeah. Wonder what that's doing there. Mm-hmm. Like a little bunker or something. It is. Slane's Castle. That was allegedly that Bram Stoker wrote Dracula. And have a wee walk inside there. This is quite heartbreaking to see though. Oh, that's far. Makes you wonder if somebody took their own lives here. There's an in loving memory or something there. I know. No, not yet. I'll go down there. I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty dark. Aye. Loads of and what there could be storage or something like that. It's like, I don't know, storage areas or something. Aaron. Aye. There's a bag about there, you can see right out. I know. But there's an in loving memory of, I don't know, somebody's taking a life here or something.
What does it say?
See where the wee flowers are? There's a wee picture frame next to it. That's what I'm loving memory of. This would be quite a spectacular view if this was like the sitting room or something. I don't get why people have the graffiti stuff. Just waste everything. Quite a big area. Excuse me. Here we walk up the stairs, if we can. I don't go any further though. Hiya. Mind right, there's a set of stairs here as well. In you come.
Thank you.
You can get Fiona and come up the stairs. Stairs, bare feet hanging down there. There she is. I was about to say I've just lost a wife, but I feel her. some stairs there, you want to go and climb them?
I saw the engines. You want to swap on? Get them on the way. Did you see them below?
These
stairs?
I don't know, because there's just two sets of stairs there. It's quite big, like. Makes you amazed. I wonder what's happened to the rest of it. You know what I mean? There's a lot that's gone. But there's right at the front, on the front left, or front, if you're this way, it's front left, there's a stair that I think it dates you up. But it must have been some size of place when it was fully working, aye. That bit down there, if that was like a, I'm not sure if it's that bit, no, but if it was just like a sitting room, it's got a big, great big window on it, it would have been quite spectacular to see it. No.
But this is a bit going underground here.
Alright. I see a lot of them in bricks.
Aye.
I don't know what they're for.
There's quite a lot of them.
Aye. I see that in there with a big open window.
Aye, I took a photo of that, I think I did.
Yeah, because it looks like the stairs goes down, but it doesn't. We just heard footsteps, but I don't know if folk
are. It looks like.
It's just a castle ghost, nothing to worry about.
I'm like, I do, you can go down there, you can leave that.
No, because down there there's a wee bit kind of been bricked off, and then there's a bit goes under here, but it's quite a drop down.
Is it?
And it's kind of goes down under that way.
Did you go right down?
No, I just went down there, and I jumped down because I couldn't get back up.
I'm like, am I actually hearing footsteps or not? Are you not coming down, like? Again, I know. Oh. Wow. Go on.
I can't because I can't see.
I'm here.
You're away with the torch. The fish just flat.
Nah, who are you slant? Just watch your heat there.
I don't like it.
When
you go
for
this fix here, when
you
go.
Alright.
Can you see them there, can you?
It's just here.
Sorry, come back then. Right.
Just watch your head.
I know. Keep this hanging up on the ceiling so I can see.
That's it.
Right.
And there's a wee bit there.
Here's that bit.
I've got a drop there.
Oh, it's quite a drop, eh? There's obviously folk go down there, though.
I know.
What a waste, eh?
Yeah. Probably down there and hear the wicked parties and there's that bit there.
Yeah. And bones and all.
I'm just going here so I can get a video. Just trying to see what the graffiti says, but there's nothing exciting.
Hmm.
Oh, it makes you curious, the way. It does. Right, anyway. Right, you want to take your torch?
Oh. I want to keep it so you can see.
Well, I can see what the daylight. There's down there.
Oh, okay.
You need a torch though.
Right. Right, okay.
So just when you go down, there's a drop to the left.
Oh, right.
But you can see.
Yeah.
But and there's a wee bit to the right where it's bricked off. But it's just down there. Going up?
Aye. You see your legs wobbling at the top. See, because there's no bars in the windows all the way up, and it's open at the top.
Not for the faint hearted, is it?
Once is enough.
Okay, we'll get a bash.
What's going up to? What's going up to?
Oof. No, it's fine. Can I remind you? The thing in Edinburgh.
It's got monument.
It's got monument, aye. It feels like it gets narrower, eh? But if you hold on to both sides, you're all right. Hi. Cast me out the top now, like. Then he walked in. Thank you.
So there guys, that was a wee walk around Slane's Castle. So now we're just going to keep following the east coast down towards Aberdeen, or Aberdeen. Not sure where we're going to stop off on the way down. One of these, random, just let's just stop here. So yeah, it's not the best day, it's not wet or anything, it's just overcasted, and obviously we're on the coast so it's a bit cold. Yep. I seem to be walking, but I'm getting nowhere. Just sliding all the way back down. We'll get to the top of here yet. Scotchtown Beach.